Ricky Morton, I deliver you a promo and you respond in the most laziest way possible. In a tweet. Not even a promo, a tweet. Do you need your cross-eyed Cyclops of a friend to cut your promo for you? Do you need your idiotic son to cut your promo for you? And you respond to your tweet and you say, who? Ricky, I'm sorry I haven't had the career you've had yet. I'm sorry I haven't paved the way for tag team wrestling. I'm sorry I'm not a wrestling legend. I'm sorry I'm not in the WWE Hall of Fame yet. But when I do all of those things, when I am in the Hall of Fame, you know what you won't catch me doing, Ricky? You won't catch me hanging on to the glory days, trying to get booked on indie wrestling events to stay relevant. You won't catch me doing any of that, Ricky, because my legacy will be over and done with. Now, if you don't know who I am, you're going to get very familiar with me this Saturday at ASW. I'm the most disrespectful kid you will ever meet in your entire life who's got a chip on his shoulder that you have never seen before, Ricky. See, when I dump you on your head and break your neck or give you a heart attack, your career is officially going to be done and you can no longer help your son out and get him a contract. All that's out the window, Ricky. You literally, but seeing who really got to me, and I'm not going to lie, Ricky, but that's fine, because you won't be saying who, you won't be saying a goddamn thing, because you'll be dead. You will be dead, Ricky. So in honor of you, Ricky, I had this for you.
It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.